So I just wanted to say, or show you guys real quick, since it's peak week officially, oh my gosh. I just got some stuff that Stir told me to get. So basically we're going to a very, very nutrient-dense diet. Still tracking macros, everything. The next 3 days we're doing high carb, which is like freaking, insert music here. So I got some green beans because honestly I do not like asparagus at all. So I know, I wish I did, but so I'm trying to have green beans instead. Then I got like a lot of rice cakes. I got caramel and I got cinnamon toast, which I did not know existed. And then this one, which is lightly salted, so I have sweet and salty. And then same thing with this one, low sodium rice cakes. And then I got more broccoli slaw that you guys already saw in the last video. And then I got yellow squash, green zucchini, veggie noodles, some apples, got some pico de gallo, because it's literally just straight up diced vegetables, because I can't have salsa anymore. And then I got some more oat fit, and then I got some chicken, some ground chicken, because I cannot have any more of the Jennie-O ground turkey, just because of sodium level. And then I got some steak, some like stripped steak, beef, yeah, duh. And then some Mrs. Dash sodium, or salt-free. I cannot be adding salt to any of these foods, so we're really cutting down this next week, but it's okay. We got this. What time is it?
Gym time.
No, exactly.
Oh.
1 a.m.
I was about to say gym time.
But yes, when your friends are into the gym too. It's currently 1 a.m. in the morning.
1:14.
And we are here at the gym because I have to do my last cardio session of the day. So they're joining me. Yay! They're going to start YouTube channels too.
True.
Hella. No, really, she is. You two. Oh wait, you and Charlie have one, right?
Well, he has one. Well, I'm just a little on bit. It.
What's his name on there?
Charlie Stees.
Charlie. Okay. I'm gonna at you right there, Charlie. Right there. Okay, let's get this off. Show on the road.
No, you too.
Guys, I just broke this.
No, it's all good.
Oh, we've already fixed it. What's your name?
I'm Mark. I work at US Fitness.
Hey yo, shout out.
No, it's like not legit. It's like
what happened? Oh, there is an Asana. I thought there would. Oh my. Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, wait. Actually, hold on. Oh my gosh, there is! We should go in Asana after! Whoa. You imagine seeing like a random girl with a camera? I'm like. She forgot her earphones. Uh-oh. Okay, so we're about to do steady state cardio, which is just basically something to get your heart rate up. It's just to burn calories. It's not focused for fat burning, but it's good to like just burn any excess calories. Since I'm in such low macros, I have to keep going lower and lower and lower and lower. So, yeah, I'm super tired after a long day of hard labor. No. I mean, we do walk a lot, in our defense, but... Oh no, she's naked! Oh, explicit! Okay, see you guys on the Stairmaster! So, I just got done with... I hope this is loud enough. Anyways, I just got done with 20 minutes of steady state cardio. I already had my training session and another steady state cardio before, early on in the day before I went into work. And then today I had
I mean, a moderate amount of carbs, but the thing that is so weird to me is that even though I've been carb loading for the past like 2-3 days and we're slowly gradually going down as show day comes closer, like I would think that I would have a lot more energy, you know, because I have more carbs in me than I'm used to. And like all the workouts are so hard. Like they're not hard, it's the weight itself feels so heavy. Like so heavy, and I'm not used to that at all. Like I'm used to doing, you know, like a good amount, like a heavy weight, and like having to go lower on weight and still like being like struggling with that is like so annoying and so hard. But I know it's because, you know, just coming closer into show day, I just, I don't know, it's getting pretty real, fam. And it's 2 a.m. now, I just got done, and here comes Bae. As I was saying before, Emily Hayden, she has gotten me through this prep so much. I just watched her last show day vlog, and oh my goodness, like her mindset, like she inspires me so much to even like want to become like pro or something in this like sport. Like I don't know, like it just, that fire within me, like it brings me back to like my like track and cross country days, like that determination and that like sportsmanship. Like I don't know, like I just can't wait to experience everything that she has been like talking about in her vlogs, like actually being able to experience that, like that show day feel and everything that she's been saying. I can't wait to like feel that and experience that. Like I'm more excited about that, not about like winning or placing. Like I don't know, even know how big this show is. I feel like it's huge and I don't know what I'm getting myself into, but that's what makes it even more exciting. It's like I'm diving into like cold water and I don't know what to expect. So yeah. Okay, we're about to do abs, so. Guys, we have a new person here. What's your name?
It's Christian.
Christian.
What it do?
And he's about to be a vlogger too. I'm just kidding. Yeah, maybe one day, you never know. You should. It's fun.
She's lying.
He just was here to say hello because he was like, hey, what's up? Look, a girl with a camera in her face.
Really just keep track of bikinis. Like,
think about yourself at the pool with a bikini.
Your legs, and no, give it to your hands. And make sure you're squeezing your ass always.
Let's go.
We were raised by the summer, a teenage anarchy inside, a faded free dream catcher. Never had to chase the high. Tapping into the consciousness, stepping out of reality. I trip steady on your influence, the state of mind you ignite in me.
Guys, like every part of me, oh my gosh, I thought the car was moving. Every part of me wants to like eat those bag of chips that my dad has in the pantry. It's on the top shelf. I'm so hungry. I haven't eaten since I took my break from work, and I just did cardio and posing and abs, as you guys saw. It's okay, I'm so close. Like, I can, literally, just, like, 3 days. Just three. That's all it is. I worked so hard, and I have literal tunnel vision. Like, I, like, see myself, like, on stage, like, right now. I remember this moment. I'm gonna get my meal in. I have some chicken, some ground chicken, green beans, broccoli slaw. I'm gonna heat up. Oh, that sounds really good actually, because I'm so hungry. An avocado, and have an egg, Oh my gosh. And I have a rice cake and 2 pieces of bread. 2. I'm so excited. Okay, I'll show you guys how it looks like when I finish making it. Okay, I'm gonna make it now. Okay, bye.
What did I tell you? Two days out.
I have zero strength. I'm confident. I can literally get through anything. I know that I can. Part of why I love prep and I love just the struggle of it all. I'm the psycho person that I love all of the very hard moments. It's because of the feeling of overcoming those moments. It doesn't mean that I love those moments.
What is up, guys? So it is officially 2 days out from the show. I am currently doing today prep things, which is exciting but a little bit stressful just because I have work tonight. But basically right now I'm going to the gym for my last real training session, I guess you could say. I just gotta do like a full body pump, and then I gotta do 20 minutes steady state on the Stairmaster, stretch and pose. And then I have an eyelash appointment. So this is the before. I've had these for like 3 weeks already, but I'm gonna get them like super dramatic and like long. I'm so excited. So we have that, that's at 2. That's my appointment. And then after that, I have to pick up my suit because I got it, I had to get it tailored, like just get it smaller, which is good. And then I took away the connectors that were hanging, so she fixed that. And after that, I'd have to come home, have my second meal, and then get ready for work. Workout. I barely even did 3 sets, honestly, of all those things, and then I mixed in like Arnold press and literally just to get a pump to get my like blood flowing, like obviously my 30 minutes low intensity steady state. And then now we're going to get these filled in. We're a little late, but it's okay, fam. We got this. Yay! Feeling so good. 2 days. Yay! So pretty, almost stage ready. And just confirmed, Stir just told me that she just booked with Chloe, the same girl that did Amanda Bucci's makeup, and I'm getting it done by her. I'm so excited. At 6 a.m. on Saturday morning, and just booked my tanning actual like times. It's gonna be between 1:30 and 2, and that's when I get my first 2 coats. On Friday, so that means we have to leave Vegas a little earlier than expected, but it's okay. And we're gonna get our nails done out there with Stern. I'm so excited. It's getting real. Yay! What day is it? What day is it? Today is 1 day out, Friday. Hi, Raz.
1 day out.
So this is a team we got.
It's June 15th.
Raz is the chauffeur.
I am the coach.
Yay! 1 day out, fam. Oh my gosh, I've been wanting to say that for like 8+ weeks. 8+ weeks.